How can you change your Facebook profile to digital creator? So let's begin. First of all, open your Facebook. So nowadays the Facebook is not providing access to digital creator to everybody. So first of all, we have to see whether we have access to digital creator or not. So for that, tap on the profile in the right upper corner. After that, scrolling down to the bottom, tap on the help and support option and then tap on the help center. In the search bar, search for the digital creator. So here, tap on the access creator support from Facebook to see whether you are access to the digital creator or not. So here it is clearly mentioned that this feature is only available to some people right now. It means my profile doesn't have access to change to the digital creator. So for the further solution, we have to report this problem so that they can solve this for us. Explain your problem in this box and submit. So by submitting the feedback, your profile may have the access to the digital creator after some hours or after some days. So in this way, you can change your Facebook profile to digital creator. I hope this video helped you. Thank you for watching till the end, and don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe our channel for more operating videos. See you in the next video. Stay up to date.